be on the side, I'll be on the way. I'll be on the way, you can beat me in five. I'll be on nine, I'll be on all day.
So we're here at Ross. We're gonna go ahead and see if I find new items that I didn't see the last time. I haven't been here for like 2 weeks now, so hopefully I find new items that I find that are great deals. And if you guys want to see what I find, then just keep on watching.
So I'm at the makeup section. I find this 6-piece paintbrush. Oops. There's two of them. This is for $4.99. We have this right here. We also have this right here. We showed you this the last time. So they have the same ones. Ooh, this one looks like the almost saucy though. Doesn't it? So cute. This is $6.99. We have this one right here, a full black one. We have Vivid Shine Metallic Lipstick. I showed you this the last time. This set right here from Glitter and Glam, which is $7.99. We have this JBL right here, which is $5.99. This is a polish. We have this Equal 2 mini set, and this is $5.99. They have this Lavish eye set, which is $3.99. More brushes, stuff, and look, guys. We have Bare Minerals. What the? This is $12.99. Wow. And we also have this. And this nails and set. More brushes. I showed you guys the last time. Take a look. Same ones. Ooh, I found another pair of mini products, which is 14. These are lipstick sets. And we have. Ooh, what is this? Tartan one eye brush set. This is $6.99. This is a Moda. This looks like the Real Technique brush. This is $2.99. And guys, look, we have the Cargo Cosmetics, which is $11.99. But this one is going for $8.49. What? Crazy. So that. And down here I have more lipstick stuff. This NYX Beauty School Dropout, which I showed you guys the last time. And more lipsticks. Brush set, nail polish. Ooh, we have the different one. The one, the last one, which is $9.99. Simply as 2-day max. Wow. I have a couple like that. I have this lipstick set, this nail polish, Glow Glam, or Glow Dream, sorry. Heard of the product for $3.99. Let's see if we can buy Fusion Metals, so eyeshadows, $6.99. They also have nail polish right here. Lipstick, nail polish. We have this Equal Tools brush set. Oh, this one's cute. This is $5.99. They have this Beauty Spot one, which you can find this at TJ Maxx as well. This is $5.99. Brush sets. And Halo Glow Highlighting Palette, Beauty Glow. This is on top of the Helen Tracy, and this
I don't think so.
We have lipsticks, NYX, which I showed you guys the last time. This is the nail brush set. This is $4.99. This e.l.f. e.l.f. product lip kit. This is $4.99. Sorry, let me just pick this up. Just push that. There's three of them. What is this? I think I showed you guys similar to this, but this is by Physicians Formula, and this is $6.99. This Kiss Proof Slay Bella Pure Cosmetics. That lipstick, eyeshadows, liquid lipsticks. So, and then down here we have this one right here, Beauty Spot, which is $3.99. Then we have this brush set, another brush set. Physicians Formula. This is $7.99. Then lipsticks, nail polish, the brush set. We have this set right here with the 8 pouch. Might get this one. This is $5.99. Should I get this one? But then we have the scissors. We'll see. This is a metallic eyeshadow set, $7.99. Top coat and a nail polish lipstick set, OPI, which is $6.99. Perfusion, like a lipsticks. More of the eyeshadows, next products, brush set. Sponge set. This is $6.99. This brush set right here, which is on top of $8.50. Profusion makeup set. This is $9.99. These are like two sticks. Oh, brush set. Oh my gosh, this is a nice color. Should I get it? This is $6.99. Down here we have more brushes, Physicians Formula, nail polish, and then the lipstick set right here, just like this the last time. That's pretty much it, guys. That's it. So these are the things I found, guys. So I found this OPI nail polish set. This is $6.99. There's 4 inside, and those are the shades. I also found this cute set right here. This packaging is so cute. They have this style, and they also have this style. And these are both $4.99 each. And then right here, I found this knit set again, which this is $12.99. And then we also have this set right here, which is a collection, brush collection, and this is a $5.99. And then we found another one, but I can't find it anymore. And then also we have this brown mineral, very so cute. This is $14.99, there's 6 inside. And then I found this brush set. This is a stipple brush travel set. This is $6.99, which is a big deal. And then I also found this one, it's $4.99. This is $4.99. This is like palettes. This is $8.15, and the one that lasts for $10. And then right here, this is pretty cool. This is the Saint Angel bathroom scent mat. So it's good for like if you're doing your makeup in the bathroom. And this is $7.99. And then I also found this one, which is just a fan nail set for like $5.99. And they have this cute one right here for $4.99. And then I found this here. And then this eyeliner set. And this is $3.99. This is a good deal because it has 4. And then these are the colors that you get. So you have black, bronze, steel, and blush. edges of my lips so I don't look good. And this is fine. So.
You deserve it, baby. You deserve it all. I'm gonna give it to you.